An electroscope is a systematic tool. This is used to discover the presence of an electric-powered price on a body. In the year 1600, the British doctor William Gilbert invented the primary electroscope with a pivoted needle referred to as versorium.
Electroscope detects the price primarily based totally at the column electrostatic pressure, which reasons the movement of check rate. Electroscope may be seen as a crude voltmeter, as the electrical rate of an item is same to its capacitance. This tool is used to degree the rate quantitatively, is referred to as an electrometer.
Procedure of electroscope. First, perform this experiment on a dry day. Use the scissor to cut a 2-inch long piece of straw. 3. Have an adult punch a hole through the center of a jar lid or paste plastic big enough to fit the straw it through. 4. Insert the straw in the hole for your lid. Hot glue the straw so it is securely fastened to the lid. 5. Cut a 10-inch piece of copper wire. 6. Twist the top 4-inch into a circle or spiral to create some surface area. If we're trying to test the presence of an electric charge, why do you think? Having a larger surface area better? Why is thicker wire better? 7. Insert the straight end of the wire through the straw and create a hook about 1 inch long. 8. Hang 2 small pieces of foil or gold leaf on the hook. Make sure they are in contact. 9. Place the hook in end of the metal into the jar and twist on a tape the lid to the jar. 10. Now it's time to give our materials a static charge. Rub each of your materials vigorously. After you give each of your object a charge, bring each object near the coiled wire in the electroscope.